Happy Monday. This is Mr. Roberts broadcasting to you on this rainy, rainy day. But I'm inside here in the Biamonte boardroom on the second floor of the Matheson Library. And I'm broadcasting to you today right in front of this photograph that was taken many years ago, which shows the Palmer Trinity campus and shows this campus before we began the Soaring to Greater Heights campaign, in which, as you know, we transformed the South property pretty dramatically. And I am pleased to share with you that this weekend, as we celebrated and had a wonderful 50th anniversary Golden Gala at the Biltmore, we had nearly 600 people in attendance. It was a great night. And one of the highlights of the evening, we shared that we have now met the goal of raising $13 million. We have met that goal with the Soaring to Greater Heights campaign, and we'll continue to finish out that campaign through the fiscal year, through June 30th. So it was really quite wonderful to make that announcement on Saturday evening to all of our guests and spread the good word. Hopefully you have received the letter that we sent out earlier today that indicates that. And also, I hope you'll take a minute to review the video we shared that evening, and it captures a little bit of the story, and there's some wonderful interviews with individuals who are such passionate supporters of our school. So hopefully you got that news earlier today, but again, I'm pleased to share that with you today as well. I also just want to mention, as you know, this is a busy, busy time of the year. Our eighth graders have left and are in Washington, D.C. this entire week. We know they're going to have a great time and see lots of great sights and have wonderful stories to tell, and they'll return on Friday. Also, just so you know, our last parent coffee, which will be Thursday, will be happening this week. There will be another coffee later in April in which we'll share a little bit of our strategic plan, but this will be the last open forum in which parents can gather, and please mark your calendar for Thursday for that. And also, our new students will be coming on Saturday. They'll be here for new student placement and for their families, a chance to have a brief orientation. So it's a busy, busy week. I have to also put a plug in. It is the week in which we have High School Musical, which is happening Thursday and Friday evening. So get your tickets, check the website. That's happening at the South Dade Theater. So that's off campus, but it should be a great show. So again, I could keep going all day. We've got announcements. We've got so many things happening, but it's an exciting week. Stay well. Again, congratulations, Palmer Trinity, for 50 wonderful, wonderful, remarkable years and a very bright future ahead. And as always, have a great week and go Falcons.